In a sign international travel is well and truly back, Qantas is turbocharging the number of flights from Melbourne to the United States. And as Reid Butler reports, there's a new American destination the airline hopes will encourage Victorians to head stateside.
It's one giant hop for the flying kangaroo.
It's enormously exciting for us to connect Melbourne and Texas for the first time ever.
Qantas will operate 4 return services a week from Tullamarine to Dallas. Flight time, more than 17 hours.
Certainly the Texas market, the Fort Worth, Texas market, is becoming a really important market.
That's because Dallas is home to one of the biggest hub airports in the US, located just a short flight from every major American city. From today, Qantas is also doubling its services from Melbourne to Los Angeles from 4 to 8 a week.
Even though Melbourne had one of the harshest lockdowns in COVID, it's bouncing back better than most cities.
The UK, Canada and now Australia have scrapped inbound COVID testing requirements, and the national carrier is hopeful the United States will soon do the same.
The US is Victoria's second biggest tourism partner. Qantas says it hopes to bring around 105,000 American tourists to Melbourne every year.
It's great for people-to-people connections, and it's great for our tourism and hospitality industry.
Once the new Dallas route takes off in December, there'll be a total of 12 flights from Victoria to the States each week. It's never been easier to say g'day to the USA. Reid Butler, 9 News.